The Lovett-Murrays are a well-known Aboriginal family in Victoria, and amongst many traits, there's a real sporting prowess for many in the clan. Nathan was a star AFL footballer for many years for Essendon. Now another Lovett-Murray will make her own name. Jessica has been selected in the 2015 Indigenous Marathon Project. I caught up with her in Melbourne. After reading many stories about the IMP and being encouraged by a friend to try out for the 12 spots in this year's squad, Jessica Lovett-Murray did just that. Now she's in full training, getting ready for the Gold Coast Half Marathon, the City to Surf in Sydney, a 30-kilometre trial in Alice Springs before the ultimate goal, running the New York Marathon in November.
With running, I've had to push myself and push my boundaries and step outside of my comfort zone, and that's been a massive challenge for me, and the time management to fit in the runs every single day and to fit it around my lifestyle and my family. And sometimes you think, oh, I can't run an extra kilometre, but you do, and then once you finish, you feel great. You know, it clears your mind, it makes you think clearer and become more focused about where I want to be in life and what I want to do.
The 27-year-old runner also wanted to be part of the Indigenous Marathon Project for her son and to motivate others in her community to think about their health.
My main motivation is my son, to be a role model for him, to be able to achieve something that not only will make him proud, but will also let him believe that he can achieve whatever he wants to achieve in life.
Jessica is now training 6 days a week and building up the necessary kilometres in her legs. She also credits her new family, the other Indigenous Marathon Project runners and coaching staff, with keeping her on track.
So it's just ticking the boxes and making sure we do what the program says and sticking to the program and slacking off and staying motivated, staying focused. It's unbelievable how close we became after our first camp in Canberra and the support that we're giving each other at the moment.
Jessica's auntie is Pam Pedersen, the running marvel who in her early 70s is still competing. The pair will represent the family when they both take on the Gold Coast Half Marathon in July.
She's a great inspiration, just to myself, to the family and a lot of people in the community. For her age to be still running marathons is unbelievable, and I hope that I'm still running at her age. Yeah. Such a proud moment for our family as well, to see both of us running in a marathon together, and definitely a proud moment for myself.
Jessica will be pounding the pavement every day to get herself ready to cross that finish line, with her sights set on the Big Apple later this year.